Learning to read and write in any language begins with a book. That is why it is so important to provide books to Afghan refugees who are resettling in the United States and learning English for the first time. I believe that all children and teens deserve equitable access to education, and that begins with a book. That is why I give my time to Teenager Society, to build programs like these to provide books to vulnerable populations who lack access to books.